Life, a collection of memories, some precious, some buried. They make us who we are. The individual threads form our own unique tapestries. They define us.
Now, when people throughout time have tried to describe things that are bigger than themselves, concepts that are bigger than themselves, they use very simple objects. For instance, the string can represent life. It is finite, meaning that it has a very distinct beginning and end. But it's the moments in the middle that really make life. For instance, if you were to imagine, just imagine, that this thread represents a memory. For instance, go back into your childhood, somewhere between the ages of 5 and 7, and think of a really cool memory, something that made you happy. Let me know when you have that thought in your mind. And how about you? Let me know when you have it. You've got one. We're gonna place that thought, that memory, into that piece of thread. But life isn't only about happiness, it's also about sadness. Think about something that made you sad in that amount of time, and between the ages of 5 and 7. Let me know when you have that thought, something that really made you sad. Got it?
I got it. Mm-hmm.
Excellent, we'll put that here. Let's move forward a little bit more into being teenagers. Think about the first time you kiss somebody, you kiss someone, all right? Mm-hmm. Place that thought here. And then think about the first time you fell in love. Put that here. If you've ever lost anyone that you loved, and we'll cherish their memory here. But let's save this one for today. Hopefully you've seen something that's made you smile. If you have, put it here. So again, life being finite with distinct beginnings and ends. Again, it's not about the entire journey. It's about all of those memories, all of those pieces that really make life come together. If I could have you open your hand for just a second. Excellent. I'm gonna place these pieces here. You can close your hand around them and just spread them out a little bit so we can see. Excellent, here. Do the same thing over here. Perfect. And if all we have to do is blow. Remember I said, if you haven't had that smile, something that made you smile, I'm hoping that this would. You can open your hand and you can see. Back to normal. You can check everything out.
That's good. I'm speechless.
Complete and whole. Just like
that
so.
Was cool.
It was like in pieces, and then in my hand, like when he's like touching it, I could feel it like stiffening, and then all of a sudden he pulls it into one. It was really cool. I don't even know how that happened.
What if you could offer a gift, a memory they can hold forever?